students planning to stage protest. The students have sought permission for the protest from the cops. The police is yet to give permission for the protest. Students involved in the scuffle not allowed to attend classes. Ramalinga Reddy, the former home minister and the area MLA, has now visited Jyoti Nivas College. That's the big news that we're currently tracking at this moment. Of course, this news, this piece of information is in connection with the students of Jyoti Nivas College in Koramangala. They allege that a few people claiming to be BJP party workers forced them to sign a banner in support of the Citizenship Amendment Act, and the students objected to it. And then they also went on to say that the BJP workers allegedly threatened them. Here now the students planning to stage a massive protest. They have sought permission for the protest from the cops, but the police is yet to give them permission for the protest. There you can see the former Home Minister and the area MLA, Ramalinga Reddy, also has visited the spot. In fact, he also arrived at the college to take stock of the situation. His daughter Soumya Reddy also went on to say that Ramalinga Reddy has spoken to the police and the principal about this incident. Former Mayor Manjunath Reddy also was seen visiting this spot to inquire about what exactly has happened. Group of BJP workers allegedly put up India Support CAA banner on the walls of Jyoti Nivas College in Bengaluru and allegedly asked the students to sign on it. The students refused, hence the scuffle broke out. Rather very unfortunate to say the least here. The students went on to shoot the video. That's right on your screens, in fact, is the entire incident that took place in Koramangala. Take a look.
You're not concerned about citizenship, you're concerned about yourself. Let this college owner come and talk to us.
Excuse me. You want to have an argument or debate, you're shouting. You're not having
a...
My colleague Amrita, in fact, joins us live from Jyoti Nivas College. Well, Amrita, we just saw what exactly has happened yesterday. In fact, had happened yesterday. Students of Jyoti Nivas College continuing to allege that a few people claiming to be BJP party workers forced them to sign a banner in support of the Citizenship Amendment Act, even though they objected to it. Now, what's the situation there like at this point of time?
Yes, Neha. So currently we are at the Jyoti Nivas College outside the college premises, and it is to say the least that the once cheerful students who were thronging around over here are now in a kind of anxious mood, and they are all running inside, and their warden is also the security who is stationed at the gate also is not letting them outside or inside without showing their ID card or without knowing what they are going for. So we will show you the spot where exactly this poster was hung by the alleged BJP workers. This is the wall. Clearly it is it belongs to the Jyoti Nivas College where the poster hung yesterday. Now it has since been taken down. This is where the petition was hung. And right now, several students are coming in right now and they're all going inside in a hurry. And they're all being asked to take out their ID cards and show, and only then they are being allowed to go inside. Without that, there is absolutely no permission. And also, we spoke to several other people, other students who want to remain anonymous. And they have stated that they are trying to get permission from the DCP South East Isha Pant regarding the protest that needs to be that the students wants to stage outside the college premises. But they have not yet received any kind of notice regarding that. No headway has been made through there. But yes, the students are trying their best. As of now, currently, there's a meeting that is being held between the management as well as the former BBMP mayor and BJP leader Manjunath Reddy. Even the BTM layout MLA Ramlinga Reddy is inside the premises. And along with the students, they are holding a meeting about what to do next, what steps to take next. And also around the place over here, the parents of some of the students are also sitting outside waiting for the management authorities to call them inside for the meeting and brief them about the situation. They're all tense and they're all waiting about what is going to happen now next. But the students are likely to stage a protest by 12 p.m. over here outside the college premises, even if they do not get the permission to do so. They're kind of adamant on it, but we need to wait and see what the students will take the decision finally. But they are also kind of worried about the consequences they might have to face with regards to the police consequences, as well as the consequences they may need to face from the management side as well. They are worried about it right now. And sources also suggest that those involved in the scuffle yesterday, the students are also inside in the meeting. They're not being allowed to attend the classes as of now. They are briefed about the entire situation and none of the students are being allowed to go outside, especially those involved. And those who are going outside need to get permission from their authorities, need to tell the security guards that they are on a break and then go outside. So right now the security over here is quite tight, and there's a Hoysala car also patrolling nearby. There are several police officers, lady police officers, who are inside at the moment, and they are also making sure about the safety of the girl students here. And we also spoke to one of the faculty members from inside who doesn't want to be named, and she has said that after the college hours, she may speak about it after gathering more information about what the management has went on to decide regarding the entire issue. So this is what we are waiting for at the moment, Neha.
That's right, Amrita. You know, this is a very serious issue to say the least. Here, parents also now worrying, of course, about their children, and you know, their concern seems to be very genuine. Do we have any information on the other side whether the cops have taken anyone in for questioning, anyone detained? Any information on that, Amrita?
Yes, Neha. So, as of now, the information that we have is that the DCP Southeast, Isha Pant, will be addressing the media soon, and she will tell about whether the permission for the protest has been given and what they are going to do with regards to the BJP workers. But a question needs to be asked over here is that whether the police will take a suo motu cognizance of the incident about the BJP workers being threatening the students over here, and also threatening the students over here for the same. And right now we also have Mr. Ramalinga Reddy possibly coming outside the college premises. We have several people over here lined up. They're all waiting, and the gates of the college have opened up recently. This is the information that we have right now, that there we have Mr. Ramalinga Reddy himself coming outside. So let us go ahead and see if he's ready to give any kind of insight into what is happening. Sir, air activities. There we have the BTM layout MLA Ramalinga Reddy with us.
CAA ಅದಕ್ಕರ ಒಂದು ಡಿಸ್ಟರ್ಬ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಾನೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಈಗ ಈ ಜ್ಯೋತಿ ನಿವಾಸ ಕಾಲೇಜು ಕಾಲೇಜಲ್ಲಿ ನೆನ್ನೆ ಬಂದು ಇಲ್ಲೇನೋ ಸಿಗ್ನೇಚರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪೇನ್ಗೆ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡಿ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಸಿಗ್ನೇಚರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಬಂದು ಬ್ಯಾನರ್ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಂಡು ಸಿಗ್ನೇಚರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳೋದು ಸರಿ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಕೋರಮಂಗಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂರ್ನಾಲ್ಕು ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಇದೆ, ಗ್ರೌಂಡಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಇದು ಒಂದು ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್, ಇದು ಈ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಅಟ್ಮಾಸ್ಫಿಯರ್ ಹಾಳು ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಹಾಂ, ಬಿ ಜೆ ಪಿ ಅಧ್ಯಕ್ಷರೇ ಎಲ್ಲ ನೂರಕ್ಕೆ ನೂರು ಭಾಗ ಬಿ ಜೆ ಪಿ ಮುಖಂಡರೇ. ನಾವು ಬೇಡ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇರೆ ಜಾಗ ಇದೆ, ಪಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಇದೆ, ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ನಾಲ್ಕು ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಇದೆ, ನಾಲ್ಕು ಗ್ರೌಂಡಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ನಾವೇನು ಬೇಡ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಸಿ ಎಗೆ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಬಿಡೋದು ಜನಕ್ಕೆ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು, ಅಥವಾ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿನೀರು ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದದು. ನಾವು ಪರಾನೂ ಮಾಡಿ ವಿರೋಧನೂ ಮಾಡಿ ನಾವು ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಹೇಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪಸ್ ಹತ್ರ ಬಂದು ಇದನ್ನು ವಾತಾವರಣ ಕೆಡಿಸ್ಬೇಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ
ಅಷ್ಟೇ.
ಅವ್ರಿಗೇನಿಲ್ಲ, ಇದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ನು. ನಾವು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಬಂದು ಏನಾದರೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಸಹಾಯ ಬೇಕಾದರೆ ಕೇಳಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು
ಸರ್. ಇವಾಗ ಭಾಳ ಪ್ರಮುಖವಾಗಿ ಏನಂದರೆ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳ ಎದುರಿಗೆ ಜೆ ಎನ್ ಯು ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಮಾದರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮೇಲೆ ಹಲ್ಲೆ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಸರ್.
ಹಲ್ಲೆ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಆ ಥರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳಿರೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ರು ಹೇಳಿದಾರ
ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿದೆಯಾ?
ಆಯಿತು, ಬರಲಿ ನೋಡೋಣ ಇಲ್ಲಿ.
ಅಲ್ಲ,
ಅವರು ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ನವ್ರು ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಷನ್ ತೊಗೊಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಇದು ಜೆ ಎನ್ ಯು ಆಗೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಬಿಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಏನೇಳಿ, ಜೆ ಎನ್ ಯು ಡೆಲ್ಲಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ, ಆ ರೀತಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಬಿಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾವಿರಾರು ಜನ ಬೇರೆ ಜನ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾರ್ಯಕರ್ತರು. ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಥ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ನು, ಇಂಥ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ನ ಹಾಳು ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಯಾರೂ ಕೂಡ ಬಿಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ.
ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ
ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಬಿಡಿ. ನೆನ್ನೆ ಪಾಪ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಬಂದು ತಕ್ಷಣ ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಆ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಜೆ ಎನ್ ಯು ಅಂತಿದೆಯಾ? ನೋಡೋಣ, ಬರಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ, ಬರಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ, ಜೆ ಎನ್ ಯು ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದು, ಇದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ನು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಮಾರು ಒಂದು 4-5 ಸಾವಿರ ಜನ ಹೆಣ್ಮಕ್ಳು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಓದ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಇವತ್ತೆಲ್ಲ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ.
ಸರಿ, ಪೋಷಕರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದು ಆತಂಕ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪೋಷಕರ ಮೊಬೈಲ್ಗೂ ಹೋಗಿದೆ. ಏನು ಕೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಸರ್, ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಭದ್ರತೆ ಇಲ್ಲ,
ಭದ್ರತೆ
ಹೊಡಿತೇನೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ.
ಭದ್ರತೆ ಭದ್ರತೆ ಕೇಳಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಭದ್ರತೆ ನೂರಕ್ಕೆ ನೂರು ಭಾಗ ನಮ್ಮ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ನವ್ರು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಜೆ ಎನ್ ಯು ಮಾದರಿ ಜ್ಯೋತಿ ನಿವಾಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಗೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಬಿಡೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ತಾಕತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಲಿ ನೋಡೋಣ.
ನೈತಿಕ ಸ್ಥೈರ್ಯ ನೀವು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಸರ್ ಮಾತುಕತೆ?
ಏನಿಲ್ಲ, ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತುಬಿಡಿ ನಮ್ಮ ವಿಚಾರ. ಯಾರಿಗೆ ನೀವು? ಅವ್ರನ್ನೇ ಕೇಳಿ, ನೀವು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡಿದಿರಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ರನ್ನೇ ಕೇಳಿ. ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಗೊತ್ತಮ್ಮ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿರೋರೇ. ಒಬ್ಬರು ಬಿ ಜೆ ಪಿ ಪ್ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದರು ಮನೆಯವ್ರಿಗೂ, ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ರು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂತು ಸೋತಿದ್ರು ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಷನ್ಗೆ, ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ಗೆ ಬಿ ಜೆ ಪಿಯಿಂದ ನಿಂತು ಸೋತಿದ್ರು. ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ, ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ನೋಡಿ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಲೋಕಲ್ನವರೇ. ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ, ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರೇ ಅವರು, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ನೀವು ಸಿಗ್ನೇಚರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪೇನ್ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಗ್ರೌಂಡಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ರಪ್ಪ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಶಾಮಿಯಾನ ಹಾಕ್ಸ್ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಆದರೆ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬಂದು, ವಿಶೇಷವಾಗಿ ಹೆಣ್ಮಕ್ಳು ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಮುಂದೆ ಬಂದು ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಬಲವಂತ ಮಾಡೋದು ಬೇರೆ ಕಡೆ ಮಾಡಲಿ, ಪಕ್ಕದೋಡಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಯಾರು ಬೇಡ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮುಚ್ಚಿಸ್ತೀವಿ ಗಿಚ್ಚಿಸ್ತೀವಿ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡೋಕೆ ಹೇಳಿ. ಆಸ್ಪದ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡಿ ನೋಡೋಣ. ಅದು ಅವ್ರು ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು, ನಾವು ಪ್ರತಿಭಟನೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ. ಆದರೆ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಇಲಾಖೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದೆ, ನೆನ್ನೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಡಿ ಸಿ ಪಿ ಅವರು ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾತಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಮಯ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಕೊಡಿ ಕಾಲೇಜಿಗೆ ಅಂತ ಅವ್ರು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಅದು ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಅವರವ್ರ ಸಂಬಂಧಪಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು, ಅಂತ ನೆಸಿಟಿ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಪೋಷಕರಿಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹೆಣ್ಮಕ್ಳನ್ನ, ಅವ್ರ ಹೆಣ್ಮಕ್ಳು ನಮ್ಮ ಹೆಣ್ಮಕ್ಳು ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದೇ, ಧೈರ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಶಾಲೆಗೆ ಕಾಲೇಜಿಗೆ ಕಳಿಸಿ, ಯಾವ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆನೂ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ
ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ.
ನಾನು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಂಟರ್ಫಿಯರ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಸಿ ಎ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಪರಾನೂ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ವಿರೋಧ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅದು ಅವರ ವೈಯಕ್ತಿಕ, ಅದು ಅಷ್ಟೇ ವೈಯಕ್ತಿಕ. ಅದು ಅವ್ರು ಏನು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ, ಯಾರು ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ಲಾಗಿ ಏನು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೂ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ನಾವು ಬೇಡ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಬಿಡಬೇಕಷ್ಟೇ.
So basically sir, you saw, you might have met with the authorities over here. What have they told you so far about the situation?
See, regularly I'll come to the college, almost once in 6 months, 3 months I'll come and I'll meet principal, and if they have any grievances, we will look into their issues. Now yesterday also I called the police. Then the police has taken very much interest, and now classes are going on. And have you seen that video?
Yes.
In that video, that somebody told that we will do like JNU. We don't allow to do like this. This is a good institution. More than 5,000 students are studying here. We will be with Jyoti Nivas College.
Also, sir, now the BJP has been, staging these pro-CAA rallies almost everywhere. They are going door to door, seeking, support for it, for CAA. Do you think in some way it is flawed that they are trying to force people to support it,
or is it one case? Let them go. We have four grounds, four playgrounds. Let them do there. Why in college campus? They should not force. Supporting CAA or not supporting, that is their individual. I don't interfere in that. But this is not the place. Three, 4 days back happened in JNU. They wanted to do like that. In that video, you also heard that. We don't allow that here.
And also,
and the police allow? They don't allow here, all those things.
And do you think, will you pressure the police to take a suo motu cognizance against those BJP workers involved in the scuffle? Because it might happen again if the police goes lenient on them.
It is left to department what to take and how to take. I don't interfere.
And do you think that the protests are necessary?
Not necessary. Yesterday, police has taken action. And now they are in...
And the students are claiming that they are BJP workers, and you already said
they
that are...
100% BJP workers.
Okay. Can you name them?
100%. I know everybody's name. One was a BJP president, and one was a defeated BJP candidate of Kormangla.
Okay.
All BJP.
Okay, but you will hold a meeting with those involved and...
All my friends, I will tell them not to do. If they want to campaign, let them campaign in some other place, not in the premises or in front of college.